Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to use Bool Tool in Blender. This is the first scene in Blender. I delete the light and camera and close up to view the default script. I will use the default script to show how to use Bool Tool. I'm using Blender 4.2. We need to install extensions to use Bool Tool. Now we can go to Edit and Preferences and go to Get Extensions, and we can search Bool and click install to install this add-on. Now we can close this panel, and then we can press N to show side panel, or we can press N again to hidden the side panel. Alternatively, we can go to the small arrow, click it to show side panel, and then we can go to edit and we can find Bool Tool here. If we are using Bool Tool, at least we have two objects, so I copy and paste one more cube, and I scale down a bit and scale up in exact direction. So we got two objects. Now I make selection for the cutter first, and then I want to keep the cube. So I use shift and left mouse button click to select the cube. And then we can go to Bool Tool menu. We can use difference to cut a hole for the cube. This is for Opto Bool. We can keep the geometry clean. If we want to keep the geometry, we can press Ctrl Z and use brush boolean and use different. So we can keep the cutter, and then we can see that we can keep the boolean modifier here. So it depends on your situation to choose opto boolean or brush boolean. I press undo and keep two objects here, and then we can use union to join two objects together, or we can use intersect to get the intersect geometry, or we can use slice to get two objects. We can separate the two objects and go to Addon mode and go to merge. We can separate selection, so we can go back to object mode and we can have two objects from boolean slice. So this is how we can use Boolean tool in Blender 4.2. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CGian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.